As my screen protector was damaged, I needed to take it off, and now I'm gonna put on a new. So yeah, actually first, you know, normally clean it off, even though as I just took off the previous one, it's really clean and it's all good, just to make it double sure. See this small screen. Be careful not to make it dirty. And it's, I mean, really simple just to have it precisely on. And it should be all right. You probably use as well this one, as it doesn't stick like right away. There should be an option just to slowly put it on. Yep. And just make sure there are no bubbles. And yep, just a small here side. And we're ready to go. Perfect.